Welcome to the McIlvany Weekly Commentary. This week we're joined by Jim Grant to discuss the Forgotten Depression, 1920 to 1921, and how government inaction saved the day in that period. We also talk about the 1930s, where government action actually prolonged and created more intense depressionary consequences. And lastly, we look at how the business cycle, left to its own devices, has a tendency to correct itself. Join us for this and more in our conversation with interest rate luminary, Jim Grant.